Guys, so I just woke up. It's the day of my surgery. I'm honestly really nervous. I'm shaking right now. It's about 9 a.m. to be there. Like at 11. So I'm leaving like 40 Anyways, I'm gonna shower. They tell you to wear like a zip-up hoodie or whatever, and I'm wearing shorts right now, but I'm gonna change into sweats. Yeah, I guess because I can't, put anything over my face. So, and then I'm also wearing like a bra that's from the front. Anyways, but yeah, I'm just waiting on my sister. Oh, I need to take my earrings out too, by the way. Just waiting on my sister. So yeah.
You can tell how I
dress. My makeup looks nice.
You can tell
I know
by
it's
my
like
will.
we're on our way to my surgery. We're running loud. I mean loud. We're running late. I'm nervous, sorry. I literally already on her way and we're not even there. She's gonna be there before us because it's right by her. Yeah, she got out of work early.
Yeah, so how do you feel?
I'm excited. I'm very scared. Like, I woke up and I couldn't really sleep good.
Yeah.
And then I've been like, because I'm not gonna be able to, like, do that.
Maybe it's not that as bad as you think. Like, have you looked at what people say? Like,
that it's horrible. Everyone I searched up, it says by like the third day you'll get better. I wonder how bruised I'm gonna be.
Did you see the pictures I knew? She wasn't as bruised, that girl.
Yeah, but I bruise easily.
You know that Instagram girl, Carla, the one that got her boobs and her nose?
Oh, yeah.
She didn't look like she was in a lot of pain.
This is my first surgery.
And she got her boobs and nose.
That's
like,
fucking horrible. Because I feel like your boobs put a lot of pressure, so it's like
harder for you to breathe
as it is.
And you have to talk really loud.
This is my last time with this nose. I'm so excited. Oh, I got some.
Hello, mother.
Dice te va a asegurar esa como la mía, a ver.
You're waiting.
A ver, déjame ver cómo va a ser mi nariz próxima.
I just checked in. This is for my video. I'm gonna put it together. Okay.
Oh, this is nice.
Yeah, they're like using me to experiment. I'm just see if it turns out good.
So I wonder if your nose piercing will change.
Oh, I know. That's what.
You're gonna have to let it close.
Yeah.
No, pues sí, no, sí le va a cambiar.
payment. No, my hand's cold.
Okay.
I'm just nervous. I'm so hungry.
We have some lashes missing when we're done.
I told you.
Okay, relax for a second. So probably narrow the nostrils a little bit too, okay? Because when you smile, it widens quite a bit. Yeah. So a small incision on the side there.
That's me, that's my nostril.
I remember why we were talking about maybe getting a
graft.
You're just super soft. Your cartilages are so soft. Percocet.
Yeah.
Is that what you want?
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
This is the latest recommendations.
Yeah, I'm trying a couple new things.
Okay. You prefer gabapentin?
And gabapentin. Yeah.
Interesting.
Work two different ways.
I know.
So you have a penicillin allergy?
Augmentin.
Any other allergies, young lady?
No, just.
Okay, I'm gonna lay you down. Let's close this curtain. I don't think I'm gonna take a rib, but she's got such really
cool problems.
I'm just gonna put a little X-ray here just in case. All right, I'll have them prep both areas, but I don't.
Hold off until he says it's okay.
Yeah,
okay.
It's a.
I'm sure. I peed before.
I just want to make sure.
Okay.
And then Chris will look for.
So,
I'm so excited.
Did
you
they might have to pull cartilage from my ear or under my breast. They marked. But.
Yeah, and she's gonna have her hair up now.
Yeah.
I'm
nervous.
No, no queremos ver nada.
Come on, I want to see them. Oh, she me marcó mucho. I'm so.
Sí, mira, eso es lo que le dijo, que cuando se ríe, se hace así, that's no problem, se me abre mucho.
A lo mejor vas con él, sí. Oh, no, wait,
no,
miraste.
No me hagas problema.
When they put the thing, I got super itchy en la cola.
Sí,
why?
Es lo caliente de la medicina.
I was freaking out, I thought I was getting like an allergic
reaction.
Should we do a prayer?
Yes.
Ay,
Diosito, te cuide, mi
amor. So you're gonna make me cry.
Don't cry, it's fine.
Wait, mom.
Everything's okay.
For you later.
Okay, it's a cord.
Love you, Jordan.
Say bye to your nose.
Bye.
Oh
to
my
nose.
God.
Can I get a new
nose? Your next girl.
Did he say if he's taking a graft?
He marked some incision right here or underneath.
Okay.
But preferably aquí, no?
Well, whatever, yeah.
Okay. Alrighty, just want to make sure. So we'll have you step back out to the waiting room. Do the exit to the right, and then we'll call you shortly.
See you.
Crystal, you just went into surgery. Me and my mom are waiting. Well, we're actually going to go eat.
Yeah.
So we will see you in the with a new nose.
3 hours.
So they just called us that you are done with surgery, so we're waiting to see you.
We're so excited, we want to see you.
Okay. And we've been here all the time, we didn't go anywhere.
So once the young people, they get the pain medication, because they never been had pain medication before, even if it's more than all, they feel kind of very sleepy.
Okay.
And then the one that's taking pain medication
all the time.
Yeah. It's doing good. I'll give you a chair. The blue bag, it doesn't mean that she wanna throw up. It's just because I'll tell her that If she feel anything dripping behind her throat, and then if she feel that there's a blood, just spit it out, or else she gonna feel nauseous. How does if she swallow the blood?
Okay. So she's gonna be sleepy.
I wish I could lay flat.
You can't. You're gonna. That she wish she can lay flat, but no. You're gonna have to sleep like that. No te muevas tanto.
¿Cómo te sientes?
Pressure.
¿Por qué siempre les ponen catheter? And she was going to be in catheter, so she won't have to move. How long does it take for them to go home? Like an hour?
No, maybe in the next 15 minutes. 15, 20 minutes?
Well, she's been out already.
She's been with me like over 1 hour already.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, she's been
here for a while.
Oh, okay. I thought she was pretty.
One, two.
I didn't want to put her bra.
Just
like that. For sure.
Okay, you want a sweater?
How are we going to put the sweater?
Don't move your head so much.
Then I'll take you to the restroom, okay?
And then we're gonna come back.
Está pegada. There. Do I grab her stuff? Or not yet?
We're gonna move her stuff over here.
Okay, let me grab it.
Juice.
I'll be back. I'll get your things, okay? No, you have to put your feet like that. You cannot hold your legs. Do you want me to keep filming?
It feels like I was socked in the face.
I know. Well, basically, you were. When we were leaving, this girl was leaving, she was wrapped de la nariz también. Maybe if we had one of these chairs donde dormiera, you know, like Jose's chair.
Ay, tú tienes una la que se mesa.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe
I'm going to
bring it.
Yeah, I have that one.
Que tiene para subir los pies, ¿eh?
Yeah, pero se mueve, so I don't know.
¿Se mueve mucho?
Any movement, se hace así.
Pero no tan frente que te caigas.
No, but I mean it's a rocking chair.
That's what I mean.
You want me to keep recording?
I don't know.
Here?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Here is the same, like 4 years?
I think the same.
Baby girl?
Boy.
Baby boy. Okay. Done. What time is it now?
It's like 4:40. 4:40. Surgery was like 3 hours. Ma, abre la puerta.
No, no se puede acostar. A ver, espérate, espérate. Cuidado. Thank you. Watch out, watch out. Ma, ¿te llevas el carro tú?
Sí. So, déjame que la lleve.
Go home. Filming girl. I really am bruised.
Your hair looks stop.
So it's been a couple hours. You're getting more bruised. You weren't this bruised when you came out of surgery.
I know, that's what I was smiling.
But it's all good. Mi pa, ya está. No puede creer que sus hijas son tan plásticas. Oh, sorry. Avi, can you please say your thoughts of your girlfriend?
I hope she gets prettier.
You hope she gets...
Well, okay, so la ven. No me acuerdo. Me tienes que pagar como tu enfermera. Me quieres que es gratis.
Okay. Vamos a ver.
No, tu papá quería ver.
Is it untaped this?
A ver, I that's know. Too skinny.
Yep,
you
need to get more.
And you have to get more. Es solo para ella, nadie me está mirando. No es Facebook Live.
Todavía.
A ver.
Okay, vamos a ver. Ayúdame. Fíjate cómo sala porque después te
es
vas a ayudar.
Morado,
va atrás
es
de la oreja.
Arriesga.
Le cortaron un pedazo de la
What?
Costilla para ponerle un hueso aquí.
Checaron.
¿O no siempre no?
No,
eso es de los moretes, ¿no?
All right, ready?
Ya se lo está moreteando. Okay, ya ready?
¿Esa?
Sí.
No lo dejes mirar.
No lo dejes mirar.
No, es ok, no tienes nada. Algo así.
No, the doctor's gonna clean me tomorrow.
Yeah, okay. Just leave it. Mm-hmm.
Salva.
Julian, you have anything to say to the camera? I know, me too.
My dad's bringing a Volta.
And who wants to see?
How's your nose look? Can you
oh,
see?
Beautiful, my God. Ya no. ¿Dónde quedaría el pedacito que te cortaron?
Perfect. Okay, ya, ¿póntela?
Ya, mira, mira, está.
Yo la miro igual.
Aquí las estas.
Yo pónmelo porque siento que se me va.
Ok. Era aquí, ¿no?
Ay, ay. Ay,
okay.
You're pushing something inside.
Nothing.
I think you're having something inside, no?
No, 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 no. There's nothing.
over?
Yeah.
A ver.
Cookies,
Ella? Yeah.
Cookies,
Ella? Okay.
Earth is
good.
Yeah. You beat me up.
Yes. There's nobody that can beat you up, girl.
¿Dame eso?
¿Hasta eso? ¿Y dónde están las medicinas?
In your room?
Oh, yeah.
Can I leave those?
So,
are you going to fall asleep? We need to put more ice. Remember they said?
Yeah, but first.
Oh,
yeah. So, with this one, we have to get a new one or go?
¿Qué pasó ahí? ¿Se cayó?
Yep.
Yo creo.
Hey, we have to get a new one, de esto, o aquí mismo le podemos poner ice.
No.
Si sabes agarrar ice de allá de la máquina.
¿Qué tiene?
Okay, I'll start recording.
Okay.
Alright, guys, it's like 11 p.m. I've been waking up on and off. Ozzy went to go bring me a smoothie. Him and Julie went to the store too. I'm kind of in pain right now. I did take my medication at 10:30. But you just feel pressure. And yeah, it's kind of uncomfortable. This, you know, I just want to lay flat, but I can't. I have a checkup tomorrow at 12, so I'll let you know how my night goes and my morning. But pretty much I've been laying in bed. My sister's here with me right now because my boyfriend left.
It looks so bad.
Him and Jillian have been watching movies. Jillian gets scared when he sees me. He's like, Mommy, red, or...
Mommy, are you okay?
Yeah, he asks me, he's like, Mommy, you okay?
But he helps her walk.
Yeah, he tries to help me walk. The only reason why I kind of have trouble walking is because my face is so swollen, I can't really see. And I feel like my legs aren't that strong, like, I feel like I could pass out. So, Avi and Julian help me go to the restroom. Yeah, Julian hasn't been. I was very scared that he was gonna, you know, get on the bed and, like, jump or whatever. But, yeah, he's been with his dad. So, let's go. I've been getting a lot of questions and responses to my picture. I am recording everything, like I said, so I can put in a vlog for you guys. But, yeah. See you guys later. It is day two. I still have been 24 hours. I'm super swollen. I can barely open my eyes. I'm very uncomfortable right now. I just feel discomfort everywhere. I got this ice pack here. So, I'm currently on my way to my, what do you call it, follow-up appointment?
Yeah.
My mom should stay, here we go. Yeah, I'm just wearing this. We're running late, it's 12:08, we're supposed to be at 12. We're just getting here. I'm just getting here to my appointment. Thank you.
So, we just left the doctor's. All they did was take off the gauze that I had underneath, as well as a thing. I'm coming back next Tuesday for them to take off the splint so I can see my nose. My nose looks very different already. You know what I'm gonna need? I'm gonna need lip injection.
Really?
Lip injections are just lip injections. But my nose, you can tell it looks very different. I had a very droopy nose. Look at it. Yeah,
okay.
I'm okay. Get my hand a besito. Besito. My hand.
He's scared.
You're gonna help me? Mm-hmm. I look scary? Do my hand a besito. Besito.
I was looking up on.
Yes, that's my way.
Your face looks weird.
I'm gonna blow my nose up.
What do you think about my face? Scary?
You're an ugly babe. I've never seen a bed for this fool before.
Scary?
Oh my gosh, it's heavy as.
Alright, guys, it's like 9:55. July 2nd. I just woke up again. I get really sleepy whenever I take my pain medications. My boyfriend's coming. He's bringing me some ice cream. I asked for some sherbet. I don't know. I was craving that. So I've also been trying to edit the video. I'm not sure if I should upload two parts to it, like one where my whole recovering experience, or and then add another video of like when they take my splint off, to that in a separate video. I'm not sure yet. So yeah, but I've been editing, but my eyes are like closed again. I can't really see again. I've been picking up my eyelashes. I have nothing anymore. I'll show you guys a picture. I'll probably insert right now. Alright, guys. I can't really talk. It's July 3rd. This is my face right now. It's not. It's kind of going down. It's swelling. It's not as bad though, but I'm gonna go ahead and end the vlog right here. I'll start recording again during the weekend. Or maybe, honestly, I don't know, I'll start making it a separate video from today. But I don't want it to be too long. So, I'll go ahead and do a separate video of my recovery. But yeah, guys, make sure you guys like this video. Comment, subscribe. I'm gonna try to make this. I've always wanted to make a YouTube channel, but I never really had anything to record about. So I thought this would be a good video. Just let me know what you guys want to see. I think I'm gonna do a Q&A question after this about my rhinoplasty. So, yeah. See you guys in my next video. Hopefully looking better.